My name is Skip Arnold. Performance video, everything deals with my body or the history of myself within that space. I call it kind of architectonics, just dealing with specific time, history, and uniqueness in history of that space that I happen to be involved with. Whether it's a landscape or InSight Studio, just what I can do with my body at a given piece and moment in time. Repetition plays a lot in it. The landscape pieces really are more about the site specificness of what my body does within that landscape and within the history of that landscape. If you see them on video, that's the way they're meant to be seen. If you see them on film, if you see a photograph, that's what's meant to be is the photograph. You have to do the piece to get what you want, and you have really very little interest in the totality of the piece as much as the image. In my case, whether it just be the video itself or the image itself. A role was a funny piece. I lived in that neighborhood, and I just remember the first time I was with my friend going, where the hell is he? And I turned around, and he wasn't there, but he was. The wall curved so much you just couldn't see him. And so I started playing with that idea. I did a lot of things. I measured, I put tape out, I tried to play with it, and I realized that all I have to do is roll down this thing, and I thought it would work. I didn't want to do it in video, I wanted film. Transferring film to video really gave a depth that you didn't have with of a video straight. So I had my friend, I taped a stick to his arm, and put the bolex right here so he couldn't move, and he walked backwards as I rolled forwards. And the piece, it was 100 feet of film, and the piece ended at 100 feet of the wall. It was really quite, I say, unique in that it happened all by itself. You know, it happened, there was no hassle, there was no second take, no nothing. It was just wind the camera and go, you know. You get to see it like a science experiment where the body is being studied by yourself or by somebody. It's no longer Skip Arnold. It's no longer a portrait of Skip Arnold. It's what a body, a human body in the 21st century can do or can't do. The next piece, again, shot on film, I shake my head as hard as I can for as long as I can. And the interest was to seemingly make my eyes stand still. Now, whether that really happens in time or not, one can argue that. But that was the impetus for doing the piece. What happens in the piece, and what I love about it, and I never thought it would happen, is that it becomes extremely disjointed. My brain thinks it can do one thing, and my body's just telling it ain't going there anymore. And they get really out of sync. But in the film, you can actually see my brain and my body fighting with each other. One wants to do something that the other one doesn't want to do anymore. That becomes the real impetus to do the piece. It's like, man, we got to finish this thing. We got to roll a film. And I'm not talking to anybody. It's more to my head. So at the same time, I'm trying to tell, come on, let's get together. It's like, we got to finish this. There's no screwing around here. And it's a very, very serious thing. It's like, man, once I start that thing, it's to get over it. It's like to go as long as I can go. It's to do it. It's not to fail. It's not to be not to fail. And that's the deal.